with the scanf, the string reading function is, whenever the space is coming, the scanf cannot read the string. So, in this program, we are discussing about a powerful string handling function for reading the data from the keyboard, even the space is there. That's where we are starting the usage of gets in the C. We are giving a character array of 100 elements and we are giving the chance to the user to enter a sentence. The user is entering a sentence. That sentence which is entered by the user is stored in A and that will be printed by using the percentage S. Now I am executing this program. Enter a sentence. I am writing welcome space to the C programming. I have entered several spaces. But still you can see the sentence you entered is welcome to the C programming. This is the advantage with the gets. Compare it to scanf. Now here, if we want to print only one letter in that string, that is also possible. Now we are executing this program. We are saying enter a sentence. I am writing programming in C. So the second letter is R because I am printing A of 1. If we want to print the first letter, A of 0. So single character can be printed by using the percentage C. Whenever we want to print the string, then we have to use the percentage S. This is how we are using the gets in the C programming. Gets is used for reading a string, even the string is entered with the space.